4 out of 5.
Next, we have Skyline. Your touching tale of hostile aliens invade planet Earth. Earth survivors try to survive. Special effects duo with the brothers Strauss of AVP Requiem Fame direct, while Eric Balfour, Scotty Thompson, Donald Faison, and David Zaya star. Do we let this one stay in space where no one can hear or see it scream, or do we let it come in peace? You'll get an answer now.
This would be great if it were 1996 and Independence Day hadn't come out yet. 2.5 out of 5.
The seventh and final chapter of the Saw franchise, bringing the Jigsaw legacy to a close in glorious 3D. Or inglorious 3D, if it ain't your thing. Insidious traps and Catch-22s await us in the franchise swan song. Do we endure the pain or just give up? Our critic gives you the gory details.
Saw 3D, I'm not really a fan of the series. And this one, it uses the 3D technology. I'm not really a fan of it. And it's quite pushing it this time. Bad. 1 out of 5.
I love her!
Lastly, we have I Love You. A movie set around the events of the I Love You virus attack of 2000, which caused $5.5 billion in damage. The movie posits that perhaps the virus could possibly have a hidden heartfelt intention that its malicious programming would have you believe. The movie stars Jericho Rosales, Dante Basco, and Dean Cain. Block as fan or click to download. Our very own film firewall tells us what to do.
Computer viruses, international intrigue, and Jericho Rosales speaking in English. I might just give this a 4 out of 5.
Thank us later. Go watch the movie. We're assuming you had your world